See, this has the diamond plate flooring on it as well that we intend to sandblast. This will open up for the entrance to my media room, man cave. I intend to sandblast and repurpose the block, the original brick, back to its
former glory.
Former glory, yes. I'm going to keep the windows in here and put fake windows in and probably etch them or white them out so you can't see through them, but I want to try to keep the original looks of the building. I'm going to keep an open beam ceiling in it. I'm going to keep this steel flooring.
It's the same.
There'll be a door here that'll open up into the long great room. I'm going to keep the open beam ceilings, sandblast this brick. The siding that you saw downstairs with the beadboard and the brick, I will probably put along this whole wall. This will be the kitchen area. We'll probably use one of our antique science islands to reuse up here. I'll have a door there to go back out. These are some supports that they installed back in the, I believe they was told back in the 50s they put these on. I'll probably just end up keeping those.
Kitchen, dining, like a sitting room or family room. The doors that you saw downstairs with the glass trans and the chicken wire, I intend to put right here. That'll open up into our master bedroom to keep with the open feeling throughout this whole floor plan. And I intend to put a wall right here for the door that'll go into our master bath. Doors and walls will be filled in with either fake doors or working doors.
This will lead to the laundry area. I'll have a wall here, laundry area here, a full bath here, with a wall right here, and a fourth bedroom back in the back. The diamond plate flooring I intend to keep in the bathroom as well, and I'm putting radiant floor heating underneath both steel floors.